In this video, I will show you how to fix border around highlighted area on Chrome. So firstly open Chrome. Now click on this three dot and settings. Now advanced and click on accessibility. Now click on Now turn off this option, show a quick highlight on the focus object. So just turn off this option. So like this, you can fix and resolve border around highlighted area on Chrome. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.